Om Shakti. One of the aspects which is a bit confusing to many is when one should change malai and bag used for irumudi. These are devotionally precious items and should be maintained carefully. First important point to note is that malai and bag should be purchased only from Siddhar Pidam or from people who purchase from Siddhar Pidam and give it to you, as there is a prescribed process how malai and bag have to be made, which is followed only at Siddhar Pidam. As per Amma's instructions, same red color bag and malai purchased at the time of first irumudi should be used for each irumudi till 9th irumudi. After finishing 9th malai, when putting 10th malai, first purchase new malai and bag. At this time, the color of the bag and dress changes to red mixed yellow, that is orange color. The dollar from old malai should be put in Vasaikal, that is the door frame of your main door of your home, with chakram facing out. Then perform drishti to the old malai and bag and leave them in flowing water. After finishing 13th malai, when putting 14th malai, first one should purchase new malai and bag. There is no change of color at this time. You have to purchase orange color only. The dollar from the old malai should be put in Vasaikal, that is the frame of your main door of your home, with Karuvarai Amman facing out. Then perform drishti to the old malai and bag and leave them in flowing water. After finishing 17th malai and putting 18th malai, again first one should purchase new malai and bag. There is no change of color, orange itself. Then perform drishti to the old malai and bag and leave them in flowing water. As an exception, the bag and malai can be changed for other malais only if torn or broken. But color of bag should be red till 9th irumudi and orange from 10th onwards. Even in such situations, first one should purchase new malai and bag, then perform drishti to old malai and bag and leave them in flowing water. It's important to note that from the time of your first irumudi till your death, there should be a malai and bag at your home for you. Once a person dies, then perform drishti to that person's malai and bag and leave them in flowing water. Note, flowing water means either sea or river, not lake, well, etc., where water is stagnant. Please understand importance of various aspects of irumudi process and also forward to others. Kindly clarify all your doubts by asking questions in comment section of each irumudi process related video that is posted. We will keep posting all clarifications in future videos. Om Shakti.